fell in love with improv. And the fact of doing improv with a group of people on stage and hearing laughter, it's almost like a drug. When you're on stage and you're saying things with other people and it's off the cuff and you look at the audience, you know, you don't stare at them, but you notice that, wow, that got a really nice laugh. It's like a high.
That's why knowledge matters.